Hello, all you fine, beautiful people. I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to Los Endos by Genesis. If you're new to the channel, I play a song all the way through, give you my thoughts and opinions on it at the end. And as usual, if there's anything you want me to react to, just put it down in the comments section. I try to get around to everyone's suggestions. So, I've heard a lot about Los Endos. I did a reaction to the studio version, so I thought I'd check it out live. It looks like here there's a double drum solo, so I figured let's give it a shot, see how it sounds. So without further ado, here it is. Los Endos, live. It says 1976. Could always be wrong. It is YouTube by Genesis.
So last song is called Los Endos.
Thank you.
So that was Los Endos by Genesis.
Wow.
Imagine pulling up to a concert, expecting just to see like the four guys at this point, Genesis, Steve Hackett, Phil Collins, or in the videos they call him Philip Collins, Michael Rutherford, and Tony Banks. And then to find out, oh geez, the great Bill Burford's gonna be on drums as well.
Wow.
I think it's a kind of a shame that we never got that Genesis album with Bill Burford on drums, because I would actually be very interested to hear a Genesis album with him on drums. But listening to this fantastic arrangement, whether it be you have these great parts of Steve Hackett's slide guitar work, and just guitar work in general, then you have parts where it's like you're just going, feels like on the guitar. Very interesting. Tony Banks, great keyboard player. Love watching Phil Collins play the drums. It's one of those things where you hear him really start warming up and getting into it, and it's like, man, like I could just imagine like the tours and stuff, just having the drum duels between Phil Collins and Bill Burford on drums would be insane. But I'd be down to ever hear them. Those would have been amazing. Genesis, fantastic band. Instrumental, 6 minutes doesn't feel like it. Feels like it could go on for about another 10, and I think everyone would be happy. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions. I absolutely love this. And want to actually check out more from the live Genesis stuff through the years, because, wow. If it's half as good as this, it's going to be amazing. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions. Once again, I have to say thank you guys so much for watching. I want to know what you guys think. Please comment down below. This is me here once again signing out. Peace.